And another testing for a new PLC. This time this is CP1E N40DR-A. Okay, now the only difference of this power source is single phase or 220. The two tested before was 24 volts. Okay, now try to upload a simple program, test one of the outputs, then try to force the inputs as shown in the program and activate the coil. Okay, so another PLC ready for laboratory for my student in machine automation. Okay guys, if you are new to my channel, please promote it by liking and subscribing. Thank you.